Anyway, what is up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Today is November 20th. Happy Monday. We, as you can see, are in a cargo van. We got 201 stops today with 347 packages. We are pretty much at peak. Hit that subscribe button, comment, share, like, turn on the bell notifications, ask me any questions you want. Let's get into the video.
You know when you just have that feeling that it's gonna be one of those long days? I think I have that feeling right now. Taped a magnet on the back of my phone so that it would stay up on the mount. I had to use the tape from the first aid kit. It's working. It's working, y'all. Can't go this way. I gotta turn around. It's 11:53 already, and I'm on stop 13. Make that much of a dent.
This order has been canceled.
Okay.
Not really places to put you.
It's a lot easier doing this route in a cargo. It's already 1:15. It's crazy how fast the time goes. When you think you're going fast, then you look at the clock and you're like, okay, not even close. Whoops. Gonna have to use my phone soon because this one's already on 60%. Like, I gotta go to the Dollar Tree for the locker pickup. on the sidewalk. Medium customized bulks. Oh, look at that. This little box right there. Perfect. About the angle. Look at this little narrow road, y'all. I came down here the last time I worked. I was in a 7 and I came down this road. Did the same type of U-turn and all. I got my first paycheck from this company. How much I made in this at this company compared to what I was bringing in every week at my old company, which is the reason I'm not going back to my old company. The battery's gonna die soon on my GoPro, so I'm gonna have to charge it and then catch up with y'all a little bit later. About 5 o'clock on the dot right now. I did get a rescue. They took 19 or 20 stops from me. We just got done the little Pine Hill area. Now we're gonna head back to Berlin, finish out 38 more stops. So let's get it done, y'all. Oops. Oh gosh. Oh Lord. That's because they gave me a broken bag, y'all. This is what happens. They gave me a bag that wouldn't close. The zipper's all the way broken. So when I loaded it, I had to flip it around. Packages still fell out though, obviously. All right, let's just get back to where we gotta go, right? Lady earlier gave me a bag of chips. She ran out and said, "Excuse me, Luckily, I was sitting in front of her house for a second, checking my GPS and my route and all. She caught me in time, gave me a bag of Lay's. Appreciate y'all, man. Appreciate y'all, really. Mm-hmm. You're welcome. Hi.
There you go.
Thank you so
You're
much.
Welcome. Have a good night. Thanks. All right, let's go. Let's get it. Let's go. It's a good stop. Sure. One, two, three, four, five overflow. One, two, three, four. Huh? I don't have the other, I don't have five. Am I blind? Oh, it's right here. I do have it. We got a stop that I've been dreading all day. I do have a dolly, but rude. And I gotta go down it. I just have to. Oh my God, which one is it? Oh God. See the deer? Y'all gotta move, man. Go ahead. Scurry along. Rudolph, where y'all going?